this side. I'm actually in the toilet right now. Okay, but this toilet, let me just show you around first, okay? And I'll tell you where I am exactly. Okay, this toilet is extremely well maintained with state-of-the-art technology. Take a look. Okay? It's actually those sensor kind of toilet. Okay, toilet looks good, correct? Now, someone left a cigarette up there for the sorting room. Let's see where that is. Okay, finish it. That's exactly. Okay, that's actually how. Why are you taking the urinal for? Disgusting. Yeah. Oh shit, then. So, never mind. Okay, so. You see the toilet? It looks good, it looks clean. Now, let me show you what's outside. Okay. Very simple, you don't have to look far. Just come here with me. And I'll tell you where I am. You can see right now, the time I'm seeing is only about 4 plus, not even 5 p.m. in the afternoon. And take a look at the cafeteria. It doesn't look like it has been open for years now. From the looks of it, it looks extremely run down, extremely dilapidated. Now, where am I at right now? I'm actually at Hau Pa Villa. Okay. It was a home to the Ao brothers, also the founders of the Tiger Balm in Singapore. Okay, they came from Rangoon in Myanmar, and they traveled down to Singapore to set up their home here in 1937. One of them had to run away somewhere, and then one of them died, and the house has since been demolished. It was supposed to be the one and only kind of house in the world where there's a golden dome on top of each of the houses. Okay. So we're actually here, I'm actually here right now in Hau Pa Villa, just trying to take a look at what's going on here. So, yeah. Well, it's actually, it's free entry, okay? Admission is free, but if you're driving, I suggest you don't park here, because it costs you $5 just for entrance. Where can you park? You can just park over at the other side where the PSA building is. It just costs $3, much cheaper by $2. Other than $5, but aside from that, just come here, enjoy your time before. I don't know what Singapore is going to do to this place, you know. This is a privately owned space, so if the government wants it, hey, it can be there for just $1.